And we had a little preview of next Friday with two football jamborees. Ledford, East Forsyth, Grimsley, and Central Davidson were some of the teams who played in one of tonight's jamborees at West Davidson High School. The other jamboree took place in Reidsville, with both coaches and players excited to get back on the field.
It's good to finally play another opponent instead of playing yourself. You can see a lot more. You know, you want to see how your kids can compete against another team instead of themselves. And I think our kids came out and competed pretty well right now. For the first time at hitting pads.
Is to teach our kids to be good people, understand that excellence across the board, excellence in the community, excellence in the classroom, and then more importantly, you know, after that happens, that's when we're going to get excellence on the football field and bring that tradition back to Grimsley.
And for photos, schedules, and other information relating to high school football, be sure to log on to our high school playbook section of WXII12.com.